Disband. I'll get you out.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, mate.
All right. Hold still for a moment.
You have my thanks.
Thanks, mate.
Come with me. I have a job for you.
I won't tell you again. You are...
When ready.
Looks like a mess. Oh, bugger. What's going
Why don't
now?
I come over there and give you a good freshie?
That's close enough.
Pistols at the ready. Fire! Make yourself scarce.
Yeah. Can't we have 5 minutes?
Today's your lucky day. Tell me something.
I'll crush you like a bloody incense!
Don't come any closer!
Maybe you settle down when I'm...
You dead meat!
The key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance? I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy, but you do not listen.
Requies carton pace.
Over there!
London will soon be rid of your...
The shroud was never meant for you!
You would run! Let me rectify my mistake. Another prize to feed. I will begin again. And this new London, I admire.
Come closer.
London will perish without me. You flatter yourself. I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order!
You were, Mr. Starrick.
You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Frye is stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Frye.
You've met before?
Did I never mention?
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life. Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Frye, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Frye. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Frye? Mr. Green. Kneel. Arise. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Frye?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Frye.
Sir Jacob Frye.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
That's it. It's under the palace.
Time to go. Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late. What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Leave them underground.
Contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want them him to bleed.
Them that whispered dreams that unpoisoned us. Them that told us lies of their bravery. Them that preached our progress and put us in the poorhouse. Them done the horrid murder on bloody stages. Them that loudly crowed their humility. Lords and dames that sung in chapels on a Sunday. All quiet now, their mouths are stopped up.
Hold still, goddammit!
Life flung in rats and make no sound. Underground, underground.
Only the mission matters!
Understood!
Those who fought
Sean!
Something better. Those who taught by how they live. Loved ones taken long before their work was done. Underground.
Galena, we need an exit!
Secure the vault! Our targets are righteous!
We need to go! Now!
Understood. Shroud!
Forget the bloody shroud! Stay with me, Bex. Please!
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not. When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rickon and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me. Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
Thank you.
saved a few, Bob.
Do you think they'd be safe in the back?
This should be fun.
You, you're with me. Don't be afraid to spill a little blood.
Yes, Gov.
Nice day for a bit of bloodshed, isn't it?
Twice.
Look alive!
Of course.
If I must.
Walk on, girl. Keep moving. To my side. Let's go. That's a girl. Who's a good horse? Yeah!
my newly honored friends?
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. An upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
Give me the news.
Take this!
He's mad as a hatter.
Tar.
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm the enemy. Like that police carriage. Would you kindly dispose of it?
Sorry, there's nothing to your liking.
That's the way. Keep moving. Steady on. Go. It's doing fine, girl. Easy does it.
Atta girl.
My agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, dynamite. Its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
I'd say we're going to be very good friends.
Jacob, if you need me.
If you really want me.
Their leader. I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
How are you today?
You're nothing to me!
I don't suppose you'd care to confess.
Go to hell!
Fair enough.
Steric may be dead gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
Not exactly Grandmaster material, are you?
Walk on, girl.
Thank you. I'll carry it. My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do get in touch when he spills his guts.
Of course.
Who's a good horse? Keep moving. Walk on, girl. Steady on. Who's a good horse?
Yeah.
You are. That's a girl. Doing fine here. Let's go. That's the way.
gone, girl. Let's go. That's the way. Whoa, easy.
Fleming has attempted to force a confession from your prisoner. The miscreant refuses to talk. Will you speak to the villain and learn his secrets?
Oh, I'd be delighted, Mom.
Shoot! This!
I don't suppose you'd like to spare yourself a tremendous beating and make a clean breast of it.
Scared to die.
Might as well. The order was to load a train with explosives at Westminster. It'll detonate before reaching Southwark Station and kill everyone aboard.
I did not expect you to confess. Which train?
It's the next train. It should leave at any moment. Thank you.